Hey Retroheads, welcome to NTV, the best place for you to get your daily dose of animated nostalgia. One of our favorite cartoons growing up, especially if you're a 90s baby, is the classic and beloved Nickelodeon animated series, The Wild Thornberries. The show was created by Arlene Klasky, Gabber Caspu, Stephen Pepoon, David Silverman, and Steven Stercostic, and premiered on September 1st, 1998. Arguably, our favorite part of the show is the lovable family dynamic. The writing and the voice acting truly goes a long way and leads to some laugh-out-loud moments.
Another dinner, another day. Another meaningless moment in this pantomime we call.
Burgers? This is so cool! We never get hamburgers!
Actually, Debbie, these are capybara burgers.
Capybara?
Yes, there's one now. It's an enormous amphibious rat.
Nigel, I'm not sure rat was the best choice of words.
No, perhaps not.
Eliza is voiced by Lazy Chabert.
Tower time! Hey guys, what do you think of that? Guys?
Nigel Thornberry is voiced by Tim Curry.
I must admit, dear, you were right about Dr. Spinoza. The real Spinoza, I mean. Rather handsome.
Moran is voiced by Jordan Karski.
Debbie, could you put your finger here?
Mom, are those stockings?
I didn't even know you own stockings. A woman should always carry pantyhose. They're just the thing when the fan belt breaks.
Debbie is voiced by Danielle Harris.
Why didn't you just leave me in Cusco? I could have stayed in the hotel room and watched TV.
We got one channel.
That's one more than out here.
And Darwin is voiced by Tom Kane.
So it's just a joke?
That's right.
Well, yeah, let me try. I'll scare you.
You couldn't scare me if you tried.
Look at me! I'm one of those dry, salty fish your father eats. The kind you don't like.
Our favorite character has to be Tim Curry as Nigel Thornberry.
But these people have never seen anything like your camera. Or this smashing safari jacket.
Or Daniela Harris, who plays the voice of Eliza's older and meaner sister.
Debbie! You'll never guess what your mother and I just discovered in the rainforest.
Loneliness, emptiness, utility.
Goodness, no!
The show centers around a family who famously travels the world filming their wildlife television show in a large multi-purpose RV. Nigel hosts the show while his badass wife does all the filming. Eliza Thornberry, who is the main character of the show, has the secret ability to talk to animals, which is the cause for many adventures she finds herself getting mixed into, and also by providing assistance to the animals she comes across in her adventures. The show ran for a total of 5 seasons, 91 episodes, and ended on June 11th, 2004.